by Balaam HQ. Check the briefing.
Heard the good news from Walter, did ya? Good. Sit your ass down and listen. Balaam's moving in on the Gallia Dam Complex, one of the Liberation Front's bases. The objective is to destroy their lifeline and make those sacks of shit beg for mercy. I'll be sending two good-for-nothing maggots from the Red Guns, Gun 4 Volta and Gun 5 Iguazu. You? You're just gonna be tagging along on ass-wiping duty. I'm assigning you the call sign Gun 13, a lucky little number that just became available. Gun 13, sound off! Good enough. Now go get ready! We're going on a field trip, kiddo!
Gun 13, huh? I'll stick with 621. Don't let the Red Guns teach you bad manners. Attack! Get in there, you maggots!
Great. An independent merc. It's the wise guy who decided the Red Guns should be taking care of some freelancer.
Who gives a shit? We'll handle this mission ourselves.
One target destroyed.
Hey, freelancer. No one even told you why we're here. Well, us real Red Guns are gonna go climb the wall. This is just target practice.
Double? Or nothing? I accept.
Your cooperation is appreciated, Raven.
621, we've received a friendly ID tag from the Liberation Front. Let's not waste their firepower.
Are you? Come on. I know you can do better than that. Call yourself Gun 13. Oh, lucky.
No repair kits remaining.
Damn it. I've been hit bad. Freelancer got lucky.
Confirmed. Gun 4 and Gun 5 eliminated. You can bill me for the AC repair fees, Michigan.
You've ruined our little field trip, Walter. I'll be billing you for tuition fees, too.
Rubicon better be thankful. And just as I said, double or nothing.
One new message.
You got lucky, Merc. So, you got a nice punch in. Go buy a lottery ticket. The red guns are going to be first over the wall. Have fun watching from the sidelines.